Many estimates will already have the correct price list entered by the time you receive them. If your estimate does not, or you are starting a new estimate, you will need to download a price list. In this video, I will show you how to download a price list and how to add or change a price list from within an estimate. I'm going to start by opening a new project. From the Local Projects tab, I'll click New Project. Enter the claim name, select the correct profile, and click Create. There are two steps to the Select a Price List pop-up window. In the first window, you can see price lists that I have previously downloaded. If the price list I needed was listed here, I would simply click on it and click Next. In this example, I'm going to download a new price list, so I will click Request Price List. In the second window, I can search by location or by name. I'll set the date, which could be the date of loss, and then click Download. Once my price list has been successfully downloaded, I can highlight it and click Done. You can add or change the price list from the Parameters tab of the Claim Info page. Here, I'll click on the Price List drop-down list. I can either use a price list that has already been downloaded, or I can select the Smart List option to download a new price list. From there, I'll go through the same two-step process to select and download the correct price list. If you are using a demo version of Xactimate, you will need to register your XactNet address to download and access the training price list. If you need assistance with that, check out our expert tip, What is an XactNet address? And that's how to download a price list in Xactimate. If you have additional questions, check out the description below for a link to our e-service center. Fill out the survey below to let us know if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. And be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more expert tips each week.